I'm wrong.
Postcodes. Yeah. Only such a sensible postcodes, I think. There's 1.8 million of them. A postcode unit is aimed at between 20 and 100 letterboxes, and because they're aimed at a postman's delivery patterns, the end unit's normally fairly logical. It could be a street, side of a street, apartment block. Most countries use systems based on zip codes, basically arbitrary numbers. There's no sense of grouping. It's very hard to tell if postcodes are adjacent. Okay, so how UK postcodes work? First half, the outcode. The second half is the incode. Ours is where it's sent to the sorting office. Incode is where the postman looks at on the route. The outcode is split into area and district. Incode is split into sector and unit. Yay! There's plenty of gotchas. Gone back to. There's areas of one or two characters, districts of one or two digits, sub-districts. There's all sorts of crazy restrictions on valid characters in them. And those restrictions change depending on the position in the string. Also got to consider partial postcodes. Also very useful, just the outcode or outcode and sector. Really handy for things like searching, delivery areas, and stats. So yes, it's a monster radio expression. It passes. I don't know if you, hope you can read that. You've got an object, you pass in the user input, and then it's formatted nicely as a string. A fixed bit of format if you ever want such a thing. It slices. Split into outcode and incode. It dices. Area, district, sub-district, sector, unit. That's a mistake. That should be UW. That's the postcode for this building. It validates. Is it a non-geographical postcode? There's lots of postcodes which are PO boxes. This will attempt to identify them. Can't get them all, but if the outcodes are known to be non-geographical, you know. Also, is it a British Forces post address, which is for mail routed to the army and so on? There's more. It sorts. Get a nice sort sub. But I don't want an object. Well, you get a regular expression. And there's also this one. After I didn't like the but it was too late because it was already out on the CBAN. Here's an example. This is a global configuration. You can export a bunch of methods. You can define if you want a strict or of the regular expression. You can decide if you want to match partial postcodes or not. Do you want the regular expression to be anchored at the start and end of the string or not? Do you want to get the captures? Do you want $1, $2, $3, $4 to be the parts of the postcode? And you can decrease sensitivity or not. You can also do a local configuration if you don't know everything. So.
1 minute!
Okay, so various methods. That gives you a postcode, that gives you a regular expression according to how you've defined it. You can get the hash ref, you can extract a number of postcodes out of the text, you can validate. Anything else? Yes. The audience survey, they give you postcode data. It's called Code Runs Open, and it's free. You can download it. Download it. It's a zip file, I think. You use this module to extract postcodes. You get the postcode information, including latitude and longitude, really handy. Working database. Final thoughts. Don't write your own postcode matching regular expression. use this. Cheers.